Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. In this video, I'm reading Max's New Suit by Rosemary Wells. Okay, so let's find out. Let's see what the new suit is all about. See, it's time to dress for the party, said Max's sister, Ruby. And here you see the Max here playing with his toy. And his sister, Ruby, is saying, let's get dressed for the party. And Max hated his brand new suit so much. Oh no, he hated him. First, the pants. Max, one leg at a time, said Ruby. Always cross the straps in back so they stay up. Don't wiggle, Max. Now the shirt, Max, the big hole goes over your head. Next, the sleeves, one arm at a time. Hold still, Max. So here, so the Ruby's helping Max to wear the new suit. Now your jacket, one sleeve at a time. The buttons go through the buttonhole. The tie goes on last. There, Max. Now hurry, said Ruby. But Max wanted to dress himself. He didn't want Ruby to come and dress him. So now Max put his shirt on one leg at a time, and then he puts his pants on one arm at a time and cross the straps, and then Max put his jacket on one ear at a time and buttoned the buttons and tied the tie, and then he went to the party. Oh, so this is how he got dressed, and He was really nicely dressed before Rosie dressed him up, but he didn't like it. He wanted to dress himself, and finally, this is how he dressed himself, and Ruby is looking at him with disgust, like, hey, I dressed you up, now what happened? So this is not the right way of dressing. So this was the end of the book, Max's New Suit. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. See you again in the next video.